was thinking about the old cars versus the new cars. Mm-hmm. This is like current, so this is probably going to last.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah,
maybe not since we were here, but
so what they do?
Years before that, talk about the engineers. I mean, the whole thing is just amazing.
Is but one of many waterfalls fed by runoff from the mountain. During our tour, the best route is ranging from
you guys are going to
the Alpine Fringe. It's a little like making a
preview clock dealer, Manasafu Blushing Mommy, the Vopashala that's Meet the Blushins. Really cold weather edition. Actually, we're in my hometown of Palm Springs, California, at the aerial tramway. Can you see it? Okay, do a look around. So I am bundled up. And let's see if I can see Bear. Let's see if I get the hubby in there. Hey, Hub Hubs.
Hi.
So, this is our first trip to the tram since actually having Bo. So.
I need to climb.
Okay, hey, get down from there. There you go. So, come join us. It's going to be fun to watch.
But take a look at all this. It's snow. So yes, Palm Springs, we do get snow. We have to get snow like 8,000 feet above sea level, but we do get snow. But look at the view. Isn't it gorgeous? So gorgeous. Oh, and there's hubby and baby. Did you feel the snow? Like, you could feel a little bit of the snow.
Yeah, hit the bus so I can snipe some windows. Here, let's go on the other side, both of them.
Yeah, so you can feel like some of the snow. It is hard. Yeah.
It is hard.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, both of them.
And this is actual snow, not the fake stuff.
Yes.
And are you snapping bangers at me?
I'm like shooting the shooter.
Alright, come on, both of them. Let's go on the other side.
Alright, come on, Bear. Oh, I like this one. Do not feel the wildlife. Who lives up here?
What?
And what are you doing?
What? There's plenty of snow on that side. Come on, let's go.
Equally not impressed.
Equally not impressed.
This.
You know, like snakes and like
this.
A sugar pine? That's a rattlesnake. That's
look.
A rattlesnake.
Look.
And that's a king snake. They're all snakes.
Whoa.
Okay, you gotta be careful.
Oh, bear.
Yeah, these are the different birds you'll see up here.
Whoa.
Yeah.
There.
That's a, what is it? That's a hawk.
Whoa.
Yeah. Let's go. You want to go outside? Let's go outside.
Wow. Wow, look at these.
Yeah, look at it.
Is that like a wild mountain goat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Gotta be careful. Yeah, huh.
Me too. Let's go that way.
Yes, go that
way. Here, come on, Bear. Bear's first time actually seeing snow since he was a baby, so he is just tickled pink, purple, and fuchsia.
Oh, that's it, that's it, that's it. I gotcha.
Go get him! There's Max doing the photo shoot with Bear. And look at this view. Isn't this so amazing? And the air here is so clear. Oh my gosh. So clear. So clear. So clear. It's not as cold as I thought it would be. It's still pretty cold, but for some reason it was actually colder when I was up higher than I was lower, so I guess the higher elevation does make a difference. And let's see if I can get going this. We just got him Spider-Man shoes last night at Walmart, so those shoes are gonna work out. Parenting win, man. Parenting win. Let's see if I can step in some fresh snow. Let's see. Yeah, my Adidas. So dirty. Whoa. Cool. Beautiful, guys. So beautiful. And the air is so crisp and clear. So beautiful.
Your face.
Oh, yeah, I got his wipes. Okay, hold on. So, way over there, if you can see it, is actually the Salton Sea. See, getting more. Oh, we're almost done here, Bear. Is it getting cooler? Yeah, it's getting colder, actually. And I think the sun is already set. So, we're going to be going home soon. Did you have fun? Did you have fun in the snow?
Yeah.
Did you have fun in the snow?
Yeah.
Break the barriers.
Break the barriers.
Back here.
Well, I mean, I was the only black person I saw up here, so.
Daddy. I need to go here.
He wants to go over this way.
Okay, we'll go over there.
Ooh, it's so cold.
A couple more pictures.
Yeah. Okay, so we're getting ready to head back. We've been up here for about an hour. So, actually an hour and a half. So it was super fun. It's starting to get cold and dark, so definitely heading back now. But thank you for watching. I know it's been a long time since I did a family vlog, so I hope you enjoyed this one. Get my family in there. So please like, subscribe. I promise I'll start vlogging more
But I need content to vlog, you know. I'm not going to vlog just crap. I'm going to vlog fun stuff. So, hope you guys enjoy this. Poca. See you next time. God bless.